हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, द चैप्टर नेम इज़ सर्फेस एरियाज एंड वॉल्यूम्स एंड द क्लास 9th. सो दिस इज़ द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 13.3 दैट आई हैव टेकन फ्रॉम द एनसीईआरटी बुक. हियर द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट लेंथ ऑफ द टार्पोलिन 3 मीटर वाइड विल बी रिक्वायर्ड टू मेक कॉनिकल टेंट ऑफ हाइट 8 मीटर एंड द बेस रेडियस 6 मीटर. एज्यूम दैट द एक्स्ट्रा लेंथ ऑफ द मटेरियल दैट विल बी रिक्वायर्ड फॉर स्टिचिंग margins and the wastage in cutting is approximately 20 centimeter. U spy is equal to 3.14. So in this question, I already told in my previous videos that always we need to use the value of pi, that 22/7, unless and until it is not given. So here it is given, the value of pi is 3.14. Now let's understand the question. What is the question? What length of tarpaulin is 3 meter wide will be required to make a conical tent? Means the cloth is there. This is the cloth that we are using to make a conical tent. So cloth will be of the rectangle shape. Yes, 3 meter wide. So this is the 3 meter. What length of tarpaulin 3 meter wide will be required? Means this length we need to find out. That is used to make this conical tent of height is 8 meter and base radius is 6 meter. Yes, so this cloth we are using to make this conical tent. Yes, and we need to find out the length of this cloth, where the breadth, or we can say the how it is wide, it is given to us, that is 3 meter. Yes, and we have used this cloth, type of cloth that we can use to make a tent, and this is of this tarpaulin is of that cloth that we use to make the tents. Yes, and this is we have made this tent. Yes, of course, when we make a tent, it is the bottom is open. Yes, so curved surface area will be required here. So this complete cloth is equal to this curved surface area of this conical tent. Yes, so L into B. Of course, the surface area of the rectangle is L to B is equal to the curved surface area of cone. Yes, and here L we need to find out, breadth is 3 meter. Yes, so L into B is equal to pi r L. Yes, this is a formula for the curved surface area of the cone. Yes, and L into B is the formula for the rectangle of the any rectangle, and it is of the cloth shape, hardly matters. Now I hope it is clear what is the question and what they are telling to us and what we need to find out. Yes. Now, what is the what is the extra cloth that we have used? This complete cloth we have used, and when after making this conical tent, few the margins, because it should be overlapped to stretch this. So the approximately the stretching margins and the waist, few cuttings are thrown, that is of the only 20 centimeter. Yes, so we need to find out the complete length, the length of the cloth that is required then when we have taken to make this conical tent. Yes, so now see what is L. L is not given to us. Yes, what is given to us? The height and the base. So we first of all, what is our aim? We need to find out the L, and here the two things are unknown. L I am writing with the capital letter, because L, small L, is denoting here the slant height. Yes, now this, so that there should be no confusion, this capital L. This capital L is of the length of the cloth, and this small L is the slant height of the cone. Now, L slant height is equal to under root h square plus r square, that is equal to h is here 8 square and r is 6. So it will equal to 8 8 जा 64 प्लस 6 जा 36 दैट इज इक्वल टू 100 सो दैट इज इक्वल टू एल इज इक्वल टू 10 मीटर्स यस 10 विल कम आउट यस नाउ वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द लेंथ ऑफ द दिस क्लॉथ सो हाउ वी कैन फाइंड आउट We will put the value here, capital L into B, that is given already, that is 3 meter, is equal to pi. Pi here, they have given to us 3.14. 3.14 into R, that is 6, into L, that is 10, we have find out. Yes, now, L is equal to 3.14. Into 6 into 10 directly we can cancel out but I'm not doing here upon 3 we will take 3 here 3 2 just 6 and we need to multiply this so what we will get 6.28 into 10 4 2 are 8 2 1 are 2 3 2 just 6 yes so it will equal to 62.8 yes Now 62.8 is the meter that we need to that we have find out for the length of the cloth. Now see here, according to the question, 20 centimeter is the cloth that is used in the margin and the wastage. So we have to find out the complete length of the cloth. Yes. So L is equal to 62.8. Plus 20 centimeter. This is the cloth that is wastage and used in the margin. So because this is in the meters, so we need to convert this into the meters. So 62.8 plus 20 upon 100. Yes, and 62.8 plus 0.20 or we can write 0.20. And when we add this, yes, it will get 63 meters. So, the length of the cloth is 63 meters. I hope it is clear to you. Yes. Yes, this is the cloth that we have required to make this tent. And because the area of this cloth is equal to the curved surface area of the cone and we have find out the slant height, then by equating this areas, we have find out the length and then we add that length that is used the that is in the wastage and used in the margin that is given in the centimeters so we have converted this into the meters and add this and we have got the length of the cloth I hope it is clear thank you students